there is one type of terrorist that could stir the guts of Donnie Rumsfeld, from his arrogant mouth right down to his tight puckered ass. Space invaders don't just crash into a couple of buildings. They suck entire cities into the darkness of deep space.
They ignite whole populations with powerful death beams.
Stealth fighters and smart bombs cannot halt attacks from technologically advanced aliens.
There is no democracy in a world ruled by terrorists from space.